Hello guys, I'm Econ's Anthony, Capricorn Alpha, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, as the thumbnail title says, we just caught up in a big one at Dover, so it's up there with Daytona, Atlanta, and Talladega as far as a lot of cars getting crumpled up and just retiring early from the race. So, I mean, it can happen any time, whether in the back stretch or the front stretch, because Dover is banked really high, you know, and it's kind of like Bristol, meaning like a big Bristol, and I mean, what more can you ask for? I mean, I know this video clip is about the Xfinity series, but they don't have that extra fifth gear like the Cup series, you know, and knowing that the Xfinity cars kind of handle like the Gen 4, you know, like you have the H pattern and you have all the old gadgets that used to be in the Gen 4, including the telemetry settings. So, I mean, yeah, that's why Dover is a scary place to go to for some people. So, I mean, just, you can get lost here and get lapped early and never recover. So anyways, this video clip is really short, around 30 to 40 minutes long. So based on my itinerary, give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell notification button so you can get future videos from my YouTube channel, HappyCarNine5, and share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I'm HappyCarNine5. Hope you all watch the Dover race tomorrow afternoon, unless you don't try to skip work and tell your boss, oh, I'm sick today. Yeah, that happens to a lot of older people like me. So peace out, everybody.
have two additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Right here. punch it. You only have one tire set remaining. They want you in single file. Chester, 7, Dark. The pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green. Okay, go. You are out of time.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.